for saving me. I'm okay now.
Yikes! Insect Man? Gross!
Yo, watch it. I've still got feelings. Although I didn't used to.
Really? What happened?
I used to be just another insect, but the mad creator's power corrupted the forest and turned me into this.
The forest? This place doesn't look much like a forest. What gives?
I'll tell you, but let's get out of this place first. It's not safe here. Come on!
Yeah!
Now.
This is where the Mad Creator's secret lab used to be. Before then, this was a peaceful forest. After the Mad Creator left this place, dark energy oozed out from the lab and turned the whole forest into this. Scarlet, behind you! A giant snake is coming right for you!
Creature that the Mad Creator mentioned? The one the Brickster is after?
The creature? You're not talking about the giant wings.
The giant wings? What is that?
Word has it that a giant creature lives somewhere deep inside this forest. A creature that the Mad Creator treasured dearly. But it's supposed to be in a deep sleep. so only a very powerful force can wake it up.
That must be why the Mad Creator gave the Master Brick to the Brickster! He must be trying to wake this creature using the Master Brick! So, what is this giant wings, then? There it is! The Guardian's Tower! Or should I call it the Mad Creator's Tower now? Be gone, Dark Powers!